final. And a big time shout out to Braden Calkins of Plattsburgh Boys Hockey, who captured Play of the Week honors for his 6-goal effort against Pearl River last Saturday. And 4 of those goals came in the first period alone. All of those in a row. We're still looking for the term for a double hat trick. Calkins earned 56% of the vote, nearly 8,500 in total. So big congratulations goes out to him.